think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Yeah, I guess that is kind of decadent, isn't it? But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about this simulated wood siding?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Okay, but I'm telling you, barnacles hate simulated wood. But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the porthole defogger?
I think I can live without that particular piece of junk.
Okay, but don't blame me if you run into an iceberg or something. But wait, there's more. Did I tell you about the anti-lock anchor?
Enough about extras already.
Okay, where were we?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
I'd like to pay 2,000 pieces of eight.
Sure. I guess we can start out at the bottom. I got all day. I'm going to be getting a whole new shipment next week, so you got me over a barrel. I've got to sell this baby, even if it means losing my shirt.
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
How does 3,000 pieces of eight sound?
That's a little bit more like it, but not much. I know you can try harder than that. Just tell me, what would it take to get you to sail this ship away today?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
Okay. 4,000 pieces of eight.
That's a little bit more like it, but not much. I know you can try harder than that. You realize, don't you, that they just don't make them like this anymore?
I'd like to make you an offer.
Great. How much?
All right, 5,000, but that's my final offer.
5,000 pieces of eight? Okay. It's killing me, but okay. And I thought I was gonna give my children Christmas presents this year. Just take it out of here. I'm glad to get rid of it. Oh, yeah. Do you have that note from the storekeeper on you? Thanks. I've got to run these numbers by my boss. He'll think I'm nuts, but I'll talk him into it. You meet me at the dock with your crew. I'll bring the ship and the papers. I just want to say that I really feel like we got to know each other today. I mean, I really felt some bonding here. And I don't just say that to everybody. It's been great doing business with you. Really?
Sucker.
See you at the dock, and don't forget your crew. All three of them. Showed up. 10 people have offered to buy this baby off me while I've been standing here waiting for you. But I said, no way. I know a guy who's in love with this ship, and it would break his heart to lose it. Am I right? Of course I am. I mean, just look at her. Sleek, aerodynamic, a buoyant barnacle-covered beauty.
I think they're having a romantic moment right there.